Welcome to episode 26 of my Licinius Augustus campaign in Constantine Rise of Christianity, mode for Rome 2. We are trying to crush Constantinus, and it will be interesting to see what all those armies in Tolosa will do next. They were all here in Tarraco, so basically I can now just... I have a free, more or less free access then to Arce and Tarraco. I should make good use of that. Let me see if I can upgrade something. No. I could definitely build more stuff, but I don't have that much money left. So let's wait one more turn, and important thing here is that I'm also invading Britain, so we wanna cut mainland from the we already cut the mainland from Britain. It's just like we're gonna finish them off, and I think they only have Londinium, so that should not be too hard to take. So right now let's just check where my spies are. One is here, one is there, and oh yes, you're here at Brigantium. Actually Brigantium. Okay. Means that I will have to bring my fleet. This fleet should stay there as a backup in Massilia, but you, what should I do with you guys? We can actually merge. Like that. Expand. Yeah, exactly. That should be fine. Oh, really? Okay. How's going then with these provinces here? We are actually transferring all this transferring religion. We are changing the religion into paganism. That's good. But then let's use it here then as well to give us more public order. Nothing really important things to build. There should be no empty slots. Let's just end the turn.
Our war has brought bloodshed.
Oh, they're demanding money.
Let us end this sense.
Brave, very brave. All right. Attrition. Edicts are issued. It's very nice. Look at Picts. We're gonna get rid of them as well, but right now they can raid that for us. Okay.
I do enjoy a little sabotage.
Of course you do, my dear. Of course you do. You're so good at it. So freaking good. Okay, but we'll need two legions to get rid of the those Pictish and British tribes. Surely these are all Picts. Ah, they're pretty strong. Alright, alright, we have a cure for them. No problem there. Okay. Let's continue pushing from this side then. You will should we yeah let's sabotage one more time here. Oh, failed. I don't like when you fail me. All right, this should be easier to resolve. Yeah, exactly. And then let's occupy again. Now my agent will focus on Legio 12, Primigenium. Ah, 12, 22, I meant to say. Oops. Church of the Virgin Mary, no. We're gonna get Temple of Jupiter. And we have plenty of food, therefore Tridock. And this is Roman Municipum, that's fine. Yeah, this is also fine. Okay. It is an honor. But then you can go to Arce. We really? Blockading. You're kidding me. For honor and glory, yes. Get the blockade set up. All right. That looks much better. And again, occupy. Pretty well. Pretty well. Okay, get me that one. Ah. Nah, let's get this one actually. More growth. The only problem is is the block there, so good. You can go to Ebusus to recover. Take some time. And you, look at them. You can then sabotage again Brigantium. Wounded! Shit! That's not cool. Undermine authority of Augustus. Failed. Oh dear. Okay. Let me see. Cannot move that far. So let's go over there. Let's build this one. Your next command. Okay. That is fine. Decimus. And words are yours. You're gonna get. Oh, I should keep you in an army.
Do you wish of me?
Yes, totally. Come back. Go down south. All right. Can we build anything in our capital? Oh yes, let's pimp up this a bit. Silikov Moss, why not? Uh-huh. Trader, no, let's go for Stationis Vigilum. Actually, it's better to build that one in Savaria. If we don't, we're gonna build again Medicus, and this one will be then Presidium Urbis. Yeah. Yeah, that will give us much more troops to defend our border. What the f... Lombards? Okay, they like us somehow.
Well met, friend. Sit.
We are not trading. What the fuck? That's stupid. Intellicum. Yes. All right, that's good. Oh, really? So they had an extra army. Okay, we will retreat a bit.
Disengage! Gathering supplies.
Alright. That was, nice to know. So they probably had one more army coming from Spain. Oh, who? What? Where? Okay, not that important. Ah. Ah, you, why not?
Ready for orders.
Who's going with my... Ah, that's good. That's fine. Ratio is still in my favor. What should we research then? Probably you, 16 turns. Maybe this one would be nice. Ooh. This would be nice as well. Economy. Now let's focus on, let's go for this, only 8 turns. So we're gonna go for that. Back to Hispania. Where are you? You're still here. Oh, look at you. Poison provisions, please. Very good, girl. Very freaking good. Ready for orders. To victory! You know what? I want to try just to see how it's gonna go with them encamped. And I have a lot of siege weapons. Just a quick, fun battle. Damn, and my agent did enormous damage to them. Look at that. Shit. Cav is practically neutralized. General unit. Spears, archers. Pretty good. Fog, wait. Alright. So we should, this is a bit higher ground as far as I can see. So we're gonna position our troops right here. Good. Horses there, general here, you guys just behind, you assholes behind them, and you guys on the sides, you as a backup.
Praetorian cavalry.
All right. You know what? We're gonna go for explosive round. Yeah, they're selling out. Oh yeah. Holy crap. Nice. Boom. Alright, they're coming closer. You guys go in front, please. Mike, I'll go there. Oh yeah, lag. Good, we caught him. You to shoot at this. Oh, look at them. Still fighting there. The guys shoot at general. Let's break them.
Our general is under attack.
Yeah, he'll be fine. Nice. There, you go here. Here, general can go on the side. Good. What? The torres are steady. That's silly. Come on. Boom. Oof, I'm shooting on my own guys. Ouch. Ouch. Good, go back. You can go forth.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
It's all fine.
Advance at speed.
Oh, yeah. Damn. It's very laggy when I zoom in. Alright, this is... I'll move you guys, I don't wanna damage you more than necessary.
The enemy general is dead.
Of course. Alright. Continue. And let's just kill them all. Anyway, they didn't stay in the camp and just wait to be bombarded to death. Good for them, I suppose. Okay, guys, I think I accidentally exit battle after... I mean, not only battle, but exit came after that battle, so I have to repeat the turn. That was so stupid. So I probably clicked exit game or the game crashed. I don't know. No.
A river of goods and coin between our lands. Would you see all prosper? Will you agree to trade?
No, we're gonna go to war soon. All right. I will not go through the whole battle again. It was, yeah, done just for fun. I want to see. Oh, failed. How my. Onagers will do. Within encamped battle. Battle within encamped army. So, yeah, just screw it. Exactly. Destroyed anyway. Oh shit! Well, yeah, of course, because they were encamped. Oh, I can release them.
Commander, at once, on the move.
And we said we're gonna research that. Yeah, everything's going quite fine. Quite fine.
Ready for orders.
How's it going here? No, you are not. Really? Actually, we can let them kill each other, and then we're just gonna finish the rest. Actually, that's not my agent, that's Constantine's agent. Manipulation? Oh, 9. Assassination? No, that's a good agent.
How can I be of assistance?
Oh, 46? What the f- I sabotage you then. Very well.
Succeeding. At your service.
And increased rank. Mass poisoner.
live to serve Rome.
Actually, you will go and setting forth. Just see what's going on here. I can assist you further. Ah, look at that. Which Portugal is also heavily defended. Lemon will have Medicus. Yeah, let's leave this for now. Okay, let's end the turn. I forgot to move you.
Face a straight shot arrow. My people want your trade goods. Trinkets.
Why? Didn't even. I should check my diplomacy more often. I totally forgot that I didn't trade with those guys. Recovered. Good. Moody Romani. Very nice. You know what? You need to go to see what's going on in Toletum.
It is an honor to serve Rome. At once.
Need to recover one turn. You go over there. Nothing going on here.
Undermining their authority.
Oh, come on. Very well. Good girl. Oh shit, really? Okay. Let's do it like that. And let's do my diplomacy. Nah. Oh. They do not like us. Neither do Franks. Ah well. Could move this army to Virun, actually to Sirmium, train them a bit. Maybe wait off 14 turns. Yes. Could raise 4 more armies though. Like this, like that. Ugh. go for Verlites. And for you guys, for now. Okay.
Ready for battle. At your command. My wits and words are yours.
Good, now we're gonna have more morale. Let's see what's gonna happen in Londinium. Will those Picts attack or not? Oh, they lost.
Goods and coin between.
Shut up. Actually, we will decline this attack. Now we have Londinium weakened quite a lot, and basically, I think two armies of Picts destroyed. Ah, shit. Can't do the rumors. Fuck it. Perfect. Londinium is ours. Now we need to get rid of the Picts. What is this? Holy peace? Nope. No peace for you. Shrine of Jupiter. This one. Get this one. Then why not this one? Maybe not, actually. And here... yeah, let's poison wells. You will check Toletum. Ah. Very good.
Shall pass.
You blockade. You go for to reinforce. And you, my friend, besiege. Should I just auto resolve? I think I will. It's still pretty good chances. And no big armies around, so I will have plenty of time to recover. Alright. Not too bad at all. Occupy. Haha. Alright, very good. Then you can go I cannot go back to Arce. Okay, then you don't have to go there at all. You go to Tarraco. Alright, build this. We can build actually latrines, archives. That was cool. Garrison? No. Let's go for trade. Yeah, why not? Alright. So this is where I'm going to stop. We will continue next episode. Probably going to Toletum. Yes, and starting war with Picts. So we are tightening our grip on Constantinus, and soon, very soon, we will reunite the Empire. So comment, like, and subscribe for more. Check my Twitter and Facebook and Google Plus page. And I will see you guys very soon in episode, I think, 27. And until then, as always, take care.